wonderful to be here. Everybody having fun yet? All right, so if you will, a big part of this gathering up here started for me. I mentioned earlier, 1997, Big Cosmos, Sunshine Daydream Weekend. There was a band there that weekend that was new to me. I had seen them at Skipper Smokehouse in Tampa one time. I'd seen them at this venue called the Cuban Club. It was part of my radio station's venue, Tropical Heatwave, back in 94. And all that rolled into me being up here one year in 97 and experiencing our next band up here for the first time in this amazing park. So if you put all that together, including all of you out there and all of your love, let's send some love up here for the most wonderful band, Dawn of the Buffalo.
Thank you, Ed.
Well, all right. How's everybody?
Take some of that low end off there too. Thank you.
Thank you, sir.
Yeah, we just had a request for this one. I think I said that already.
You look emotional. I'm afraid of him.
All right.
Yeah!
stop us now. stop us now. Oh, good old song, Willie Nelson. Big flyer, but I took that one a couple times. and strangely quiet, except for the screaming. Yes, I think he's still. right, we got time for a couple more for y'all. Thank you so much for being with us this afternoon. It means an awful lot. As you know, we travel around an awful lot and play a lot of music, and the importance cannot be overstated to have scenes like this, and it sounds so good, and so many good people out there, and I just can't say enough about it. In that extension, we'd like to, most importantly, very importantly, thank the folks that play music together. First and foremost, got Taryn Evans, I've known forever. And,
thank you.
Shared so many beautiful moments with, and thanks, and enough thanks can never be given by me. Your listening pleasure this afternoon, we have Ted Pecchio on the bass. Mark Rodova on the drums. Dave McCracken on the keyboards. My name's Jeb.
Jed Puryear.